Dear friends, welcome to Citratrix YouTube channel. Sir, I am going to teach today algebra with the tricks, shortcut, no formula basis. The sum is, if alpha and beta are the roots of equation x squared minus 2x plus 4 equal to 0, then what is the equation whose are alpha cube by beta square and beta cube by alpha square? This is a sum. Options are also given, A, B, C, D. This is option. First, I am going to teach normal method, then I am going to teach shortcut without formula tricks. So normal method, suppose a quadratic equation ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0, the roots are alpha and beta. Sum of the roots alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. Alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. Product of the roots. Product of the roots. Alpha beta equal to c by a. This is a formula. From this equation, x squared minus 2x plus 4 equal to 0, this is a equal to 1 here, b equal to minus 2, c equal to 4. So here, from this equation, sum of the roots, alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a, minus b here how much? 2 minus into minus 2 by a is 1 equal to 2. Product of the roots, alpha beta equal to c by a. C how much? 4. A is 1. 4 by 1 equal to 4. Then after that, sum of the roots from the given roots. This is a given roots. Here sum of the roots, alpha cube by beta squared plus beta cube alpha squared. You find the values. Then product of the roots, alpha cube by beta squared into beta cube by alpha squared. Then find the values. Then substitute from the equation. From general equation, x squared minus x, sum of roots plus product of the roots equal to 0. That is x squared minus alpha plus alpha beta. This is a formula. So this is take too much time. Take more time. I think that if you solve the normal method, you will take 4 to 5 minutes. You will take 4 to 5 minutes. So you take 4 to 5 minutes. So you should not use normal method. You should not solve the normal method for competitive exams. If you solve the normal method, you take so much time. That is called 4 to 5 minutes. You will take 4 to 5 minutes. So you should not use normal method. You use only shortcut with tricks without formula basis. Now I am going to teach shortcut method. So here roots are given, alpha cube by beta squared, comma, or beta cube by alpha squared. you will substitute alpha equal to beta. You will substitute alpha equal to beta. Here alpha cube divided by beta, both are equal. So you substitute beta is equal to alpha, so alpha square. Here beta cube by alpha equal to beta, so alpha square is equal to beta square. Then cancel it. Alpha cube minus 2, comma beta cube minus 2 equal to alpha comma beta. The roots are alpha comma beta. If you solve from the given roots, substitute alpha equal to beta, you will get the roots are alpha comma beta, means the answer is same equation. The answer is same given equation. The answer is same given equation. Given equation, what is the given equation? X squared minus 3x plus 4 equal to 0. This is a given equation. Answer, same given equation. The answer is C, x squared minus 3x plus 4. Are you clear? So within 2 seconds, you will get answer for this sums. Substitute alpha equal to beta, you will get your roots, same roots alpha comma beta. The answer is given equation. The given equation is x squared minus 3x plus 4 equal to 0. The answer also x squared minus 3x plus equal to 0. Are you clear? Thank you friends. If you like this video, please like and share to others. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you friends. Thank you.